Hey, FBC Allen, it's almost Thanksgiving. Now, I realize some of you already have your Christmas decorations, but that's okay. We'll let it slide. It's 2020. All rules are off, right? Anyway, I hope that you'll join us this Sunday, either in person or online. We're going to be talking about a sermon that's called No Thanks. We're going to be looking at, in Numbers, when the people of Israel got to the edge of the Promised Land, they sent in 12 spies. 10 of them came back and they said, no thanks, we can't do that. And because of their disobedience, they lost sight of God and what God had promised and His blessings and His presence in their life. We're going to be talking about that. What happens to us when we lose sight of God, when we let the obstacles become bigger than our God? I hope you'll join us this Sunday, whether online or in person. We'll see you Sunday.